Yo, 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 what's up, what's up? It's your boy, Mr. 1000 here. And, today is Friday. Yeah, maybe it looks like I'm gonna be home right now, which I am. Because yesterday there was an issue with people accusing me that I was a shooter. Or whatever it was for the, because they're saying that there was a shooting tomorrow, a rumor about that. And they were, like, a lot of people were accusing me of it. Which, if you guys know, I would never do that kind of stuff. But just let you guys know, I don't do that stuff. No. That would be too stupid, immature, which I'm not immature. I'm mature, which means that I know what's best, and I know how to do that kind of stuff. So therefore, I, didn't, you know, like I said, I didn't do it, but, sorry guys, I gotta do something. But, crap. But yeah guys, so my mom, well, I called my mom today, and she said that, so she said that the school called her yesterday because I told her about the issue, my dad about the issue, and I called my mom today, and then she said that the school called her and said that, she said that she'll have full custody of me, because my dad went to the school yesterday, as far as she said, and that he gave away his rights for custody, and then now I'll be able to custody with my mom. But as far as that goes, she said, that they might take me to DJJ. I'm not sure if they do or don't, but my mom was saying that why don't you just let them finish up school and then we'll pick them up June 1st or around June. Which, as in, she picks me up or not. But, I'm hoping that's the case. If not, and if I don't make videos, I'm gonna try to, I'm gonna try my best to get these videos out, but if I don't make a video starting Monday or Tuesday in the afternoon, which I'm gonna do it every day, and if I don't make a video, it either means that I'm just keeping it on the lowdown, or I'm just, you know, in DJJ just waiting, but definitely I'll make a video no matter what. I'm gonna start getting back in the habit of that. But today I was like shocked because she told me that and I'm like, huh? Like what the heck? Because I didn't want to be with my mom, like I said last year, last July. And now it's actually coming true. But on that note, it might mean to risk go to DJJ until she gives me up, that we don't, that way, because I don't want to go to foster home, which means, if you guys don't foster home, it's where you go to a home with other parents, but, that's not going to happen. No matter what, that's not going to happen. Which means that I'll still be a normal half of custody, but like I said, it'll be either DJJ, and Josie picks me up, or, what do you call it, or I finish up the school year and then she picks me up, so it's one of the two, which I'm glad about, but I'm gonna kinda keep that down, I guess, but if you guys do care about watching these videos, oh my god, the voice cracked though, but I will be getting these videos uploaded or whatnot. Check my Instagram for latest updates. Instagram or Snapchat. That'll be where I post my stuff on. If anything, I'll link them down in the description if I can. But other than that, it's like been a good day. Because I stay home so I don't get shot. Because why would I be the one shooting when I'm not at school? And when I get back to school, I ain't gonna do nothing but learn. because that's what I'm there to do, and that's what I always do. I go there and learn and do my thing. I keep to myself, you know, I keep to myself, I don't try to talk to much people, but I do get my work done and whatnot. But other than that, I'm gonna, but yeah, so if you think about it, they should have thought this over. That, okay, so think about this. It's close to April 1st, which is tomorrow. Tomorrow's April 1st, which is April Fool's Day. So therefore, why would they investigate it a day before the shooting? Like a day before, when therefore, if you could have realized it beforehand, that it resolved before anything happens, which, I mean, it's, but still, like, I don't, and then on one Snapchat story I was reading, it said that it was, like, it said, like, they said that they were thinking I wrote in the bathroom or something like that, and that, about something about a certain date, but, like, if I knew about the date, of course I'd tell them about the date, but I kind of forget the date. Oh crap, I'm tired. But if I did forget, I read it, which means you only read something. I read it, but I don't remember the date, so I was telling them I don't remember the date, because they have, you know, a short-term memory, which means it comes and goes. Like, I read it, and then I just forget it, because I'm so much school's going on and whatnot. But, other than that, like, if they want to search me for book bag search or whatever else, like, you know, book bag search or body search, locker search, guard deck, because I ain't got nothing on me. If they also want to search the house, what kind of weapons is there? There's forks, there's knives, you know, like, cooking knives and whatnot. You know, normal utensils and whatnot, but I don't consider those weapons. I mean, really. Because that would make no sense. They're technically weapons, but their house, utensils and whatnot. But that's all I have to say, guys. If you ever do watch this video, if you go to my school, just know that I'm not the one that's the killer. I'm not. If I was, do you think I'd really be there right now? Like, if I really was the killer, I'd be there right now. I would have done it before him. But that's not the point. I didn't do it, and that's all I'm saying. I literally did not do it. And if you think otherwise, then go right ahead. You can ask my parents. My parents know I don't have any weapons on me. So they even know. They even know that. So if you go to my school, if you happen to have a chance, go tell Mr. Rayner that I didn't do it, and help me out, please, so that I don't have to go to JJ, because I'm sure that they probably will take me to JJ probably next week, sometime next week, I can assume. But I just don't want to go to JJ. It's like the worst case scenario. But if I do, there's nothing wrong that I did. It's just kind of like a thing, but Mr. Raid, like, one of the people we're going to talk to, the District 5, and see what they should do, because, I mean, finishing out the school year is a better option than going to BJJ. I mean, now, if it was, like, serious, like, as in, I mean, like, if they find proof, then, yeah, you could put me in there, but there's nothing I did, because I was shaking. If he had a camera, and Mr. Rainer had a camera in his room, he would see I was shaking. And checking means you didn't do anything wrong. Which I didn't. So, therefore, there's nothing I did wrong. But, yeah, guys. If you watch this video, like I said, if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. But, yeah, I'll be living with my mom forever now. So if you want to text me, you can text me. My phone number is 216-318-2973. If you ever want to text me by any chance. And then, but yeah, guys. But that's all I have to say. But peace out.